Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm going to give you a few tips which you can incorporate if you hesitate while speaking in English. So yeah, now without any further ado, let's get started. Now I often get such questions that we are not able to speak in English, we are facing problem, we are underconfident, and what we can do to gain confidence while we are speaking. I get several of questions on this particular account and even in general life as well, from my students, from my friends, a few of my relatives also. So today I am going to give you very small tricks which you can utilize, which you can use, you can gain something out of these. And if you are going to remember these things, I think 70% of your job is done. So let's see. So there is one subscriber of mine who left one comment that I'm not going to name her, but she took admission in a reputed college and in English honors, and she's facing problem while speaking in English because she does not feel confident. So I'll tell you what, this type of things happen because if your background is not from English medium school or English medium school, but you don't speak English that well because you don't have practice, although you know sentences and everything, but you have this hesitation which you need to overcome in order to speak in English. And that's what we are going to focus on this particular video. Now, the very first thing which you guys need to remember is that you need to speak first, you need to have that aptitude for speaking first, because if you are not going to speak, so then that is going to, get you a lot of problems. Because agar aap bolenge nahi to jo ye problem hai ki main kaise bolun, hesitate hota hai mujhe. So agar aap bolenge hi nahi to fir kaise aap is hesitation ko overcome kar payenge. So the very first thing is that you need to focus on speaking first. Okay, so when you overcome this hesitation and you try to speak first, half of your job is done. That's what I tell my students every time, that you need to speak first no matter what. Now the second thing is that try speaking short sentences. Like, please come here, can I ask you a question, or can we eat now? So these are the short sentences which you can practice at your home as well, with your friends, with your family. You can just tell them, I'm going to market, do you want anything? Or you can ask them that, do you want a glass of water? So these are very short sentences, but then when you start speaking these short sentences, that is the time when you start gaining confidence. Because once you start practicing these short sentences at your home, you are going to benefit it out of these particular practices. So no matter what, you can use short sentences with your friends also. Like, I will give you a call tomorrow, like you do, like when you type messages, you type in English that I will call you tomorrow, let's meet up. So in the same way, try to speak these sentences when you are with your friends. And I'll say that you will definitely, your hesitation, you will be able to overcome your hesitation if you start or speaking these short sentences. So no matter what you do, wherever you are living, just think that whenever you are speaking, try to include these short sentences in your day-to-day conversation. So this is going to help you a lot. Even if you are a school student, when your teacher is teaching you, so at least focus when she is asking you anything. Just however you feel, like, just tell her that, ma'am, may I answer this question? Or, ma'am, I have written this question, I have done these. So these type of short sentences are going to help you a lot. Moving on to the third point, overcome your fear of speaking wrong English. Now, this is very, very important point. I cannot stress a lot on this particular point, that you need to overcome your fear of speaking English, wrong English, okay? Because we are surrounded by so many people, so we think if we are going to speak wrong English, people will laugh at us. But guys, that's the thing, you need to overcome your fear of speaking wrong English. No matter what, when you are starting to speak, you have to overcome the fear of speaking wrong English. So it happens a lot because you people always get scared that what if I speak wrong English, others will laugh at me. So no, you need to think that see, others will laugh at me once, twice, thrice, but after 10 times they're not going to laugh at me because I will inculcate this habit of speaking English in front of everybody. So even if you are speaking wrong English, it's okay. Just get on. Just don't think about everyone else. Think about yourself first. They are laughing. आपको कुछ हो रहा है उससे? Are you harming yourself? If they are laughing, no, they are harming themselves. You are to benefiting yourself now because you are speaking in English. So just chuck out the fear of speaking wrong English from your mind. Fourth very important point is that get away with mockery. No matter whoever is laughing at you, just don't pay attention. Just think that you are speaking for yourself. You are going to speak correct English. If anyone is laughing at you, do not pay heed to them. Do not pay attention towards them because that's how you are going to learn. I have seen so many students or so many people who speak in English, no matter if they are speaking wrong as well, and people are making fun of them, it's okay. Get away and don't pay attention towards these trivial things because your main aim is, your goal is to reach here. So even if these people are laughing at you are not going to stop. Just make sure that even if they are making fun of you, they are mocking at you. One best solution is don't pay attention to them. Just make yourself like rock, पत्थर की तरह आप अपने आप को बना लो that no matter what people will say, you are going to continue doing your work. Now the fifth point, and I think the last point of this particular video is don't get intimidated. Now I'll tell you what happens. You see someone who speak really, really good English, and in front of them you become a little bit unconfident, you become intimidated that oh, he or she is speaking such good English. अगर मैं बोलूँगी या बोलूँगा तो वो हंसेंगे मेरे पर, लोग क्या सोचेंगे दैट इसको तो बोलना ही नहीं आता, और मैं उसके सामने बोलूँगी तो मेरी तो नाक कट जाएगी. नो, नेवर एवर गेट स्कैर्ड और इंटिमिडेटेड बाई ए पर्सन हु इज़ अ रियली गुड स्पीकर. नो, जस्ट सी हाउ दे आर स्पीकिंग, वट इज हाउ दे आर स्पीकिंग, एंड दे हैव दिस पॉइज इन देम सेल्फ, दे आर सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंट. सो यू जस्ट नीड टू पिक अप the good things from that person. Never ever get intimidated because that person is speaking well. You are also going to speak well someday. So this law of intimidation we have to overcome. And when you see somebody who comes from abroad and they have this accent and they speak really, really fluent, so sometimes we feel that oh my God, this person is speaking such well English. I am so intimidated, मुझे तो डर लग गया उससे. नो, दिस इज द थिंग यू नीड टू ओवरकम. डजेंट मैटर, वो अच्छा बोल रहे हैं, गुड फॉर देम, यू आर ऑल्सो गोइंग टू स्पीक गुड समटाइम्स. ओके, सो आई थिंक दीज आर द 5 पॉइंट्स, एंड आई होप दैट दीज पॉइंट्स आर गोइंग टू हेल्प यू, एंड यू आर गोइंग टू ओवरकम योर फियर, एंड यू आर गोइंग टू स्पीक इंग्लिश. एंड या आई होप दिस इज हेल्पफुल फॉर यू. Let me know what you guys think about this particular video, and anything else you want to know from me, make sure to leave it in the comment section. I will be more than happy to read your comments. And yeah, subscribe at last, and then I'm going to see you guys in my next video. Till then, you guys take care, and yeah.